Well, the Courtois situation, you know, is quite straightforward. I mean, if selected, Thibaut could always play. And so I don't know how all this started to come up, but the bottom line is Thibaut can play if selected by Atletico Madrid in both games.
The press release has been put out by UEFA, and with this interpretation that's been made, it's clear that Courtois will be available.